According to the national statistics, the share of hydel energy mix is only 30%, whereas 70% is generated from other resources. To balance the energy mix, the authorities took steps, and the construction of Mohmand Dam is one of the major steps. 800 megawatts of power generation capacity are expected to be completed in mid of 2025, with locals brimming with hopes that it would open up a floodgate of benefits, including irrigation to a large swath of lands, power supply, and job creation. Let's witness the ongoing construction activities continued around the clock. The construction of access road on right and left banks are in progress. The stone masonry walls are also being constructed. The total length of the access roads is more than 18 kilometers. On right bank, it will lead to the powerhouse area, right bank dam embankment, switchyard, and WAPDA colony. These roads will provide access to left bank dam embankment, access tunnel and left irrigation tunnel. To build 213 meters high dam, two diversion tunnels having a diameter 15 meters are being excavated on the right bank. The excavation and support activities are going on in day and night shifts. The tunnel's excavation is being excavated from multiple work fronts and in different layers due to the bigger diameter. The total length of both tunnels is about 3,300 meters. Diversion Tunnel 1 is the inner tunnel at riverbed level and Diversion Tunnel 2 is the outer tunnel approximately 12 meters higher at the inlet. After completion of the river diversion, Diversion Tunnel 2 will be converted as a low-level outlet and flushing outlet. A gated spillway located on the left abutment of the dam and excavation for spillway, lean concrete, and protection works is in progress. The selected spillway headworks arrangement comprises 7 gated bays, each 15 meters wide, and double stilling basin. At spillway and ancillary structures, about 6.5 million cubic meter excavation are involved. The rock excavation is being done with the drilling and blasting method. The experienced drilling and blasting crew involved in this specialized work to conduct control blasting. Furthermore, hundreds of earth-moving machineries are deployed for such huge excavation works. After excavation, the ground anchors and concrete spray was ensured for the stability of excavated slopes. The power intake is located upstream of the dam axis on the right bank. The excavation and support works are in progress. In the last month, 112,000 cubic meters of excavation and over 2,000 square meter support work were completed. The Mohmand Dam Power Station is an open powerhouse situated at right bank. The powerhouse will be housed with 4 vertical shafts Francis turbines, each having capacity of 200 megawatts. The excavation of dam plinth, powerhouse, and switchyard area are in progress. The backfilling for the construction of 220 kV air insulated switchgear is also being carried out nearby. To ensure constant irrigation releases to Munda Headworks canals, a re-regulation pond to store water released from the dam during the peak generation is designed. The excavation of the riverbed down to an elevation of 360 meters to create a pond is in progress. About 9.5 million cubic meter excavation works are involved. About 25% of excavation works have been completed so far. On completion, the pond capacity would be about 9 million cubic meters to create a pond downstream of dam up to Munda Headworks. Project infrastructure requirements included temporary facilities such as crushing and batching plants, access roads, Chinese colony, main office building, and other associated structures that have been completed and occupied. The local employees' colony is located at the right bank of Swat River, and about 1,600 Pakistani workers are living in the dormitories. To meet the aggregate requirement for the construction of the dam and axillary structures, the crushing plant has been erected on the right bank of Swat River. The permanent colony for the employer is under construction. After completion, initially, the supervisory staff of employer and engineers shall be occupied, and during operational stage, it will be handed over to the operation and maintenance team of WAPDA. The building consists of various categories of houses, associated facilities of project office building, security office building, rest house, mosque, shopping center, high school, hospital, community center, post office, fire station, parks, and playgrounds. On completion, the project will store about 1.2 million acre feet of water and generate 800 megawatts of low-cost hydel electricity. The project will significantly contribute towards the development of agriculture, industrial, economic, and social sectors in the country besides alleviating poverty and providing job opportunities to the locals in the project area. Let's hope its timely completion and positively contribution in the country's economy. Allah be praised. Thanks viewers for watching. Thumbs up if you like. Write us your valuable suggestion in the comment section below. Don't forget to subscribe our channel for more informative and exciting videos about energy projects. Share the video link if you feel value.